David Coulthard made a perfect getaway, ahead of Hill, Schumacher, Berger and Frentzen. Further back, though, there was trouble as Katayama's Tyrrell was launched into the air after hitting Luca Badoa's Minardi. It looked horrific, and the race was immediately brought to a halt. Thankfully, though severely shaken, he was unhurt, but would take no further part. Almost unnoticed, Frentzen had been pushed into a spin by Brundle at the first corner. The young